they were being taunted by an uncircumcised Philistine. Kune vanhu vakawanda vanoti, come, I'll pray for you and I'll be changed in your life. What change have come? I said, what change have come?
Nothing.
Auna kutswa nezuva here? Auna kuzora anointing oil here? Asa usati wa manifesta wakangomira chete. Uchiti pamwe zvichachinja zvichachinja hapana chachinja. Shouting too loud, but
Jesus,
breakthrough, no breakthrough. For so many years, no breakthrough. The Philistines are rejoicing on the other side, and the Israelites are on the other side, and we find Goliath taunting and taunting and making our Lord look like trash.
Jesus.
Inini ndataura inini ndakati pa morning service pakangotaurwa naSaul kuti ndine mwana wangu musikana wandichapa munhu achaenda kuhondo. Vakoma vaDavid vese hapana one akamboti I am taking the girl. Zvakanzi naSaul, alright, nyaya yemwana wangu musikana ndainzwa pamwe, it's not better. Achauraya muFiristini uyu ndichati family yake yese nedzinza rese aribhadhari mataxi richagara mahara munyika. No takers again.
Jesus.
But information iyoyo aina kusvika kuna David, because David aigara musango. Asi kuti nditi aigara musango kunyepa, because David was amabhara wa Saul. When Saul had a distressing spirit, David became Saul's amabhara, chapter 14 and 15.
Yes.
So Saul and David knew each other. But David only knew Saul as a young man who plays the harp. So don't underestimate me when you see me in a t-shirt and a prophet TB Joshua. Because you don't know that those that are with me are more than those that are against me. If I can open your eyes to see those that are behind me, you will run away. You will run away. So when Goliath is taunting and taunting, hey, vanave Israel, hey, he is forgetting that my God is the God of Abraham, Jacob, and Isaac. He is the God that parted the Red Sea. That is the God that parted the Red Sea. Mwari wangu, kada ndakada kutanga kudada naye panapa. Andinga tumbopedza church service. Hallelujah. But this is the man that is taunting. I'm saying, Mamma, didn't want to Nanga, we are it is or dilapanab. Tikurove to 50 papanab. We are Nema Puma, Nema Chirago, Utum, Timacho, Budapanab, to one out at good delivery. Hallelujah. Yes! Ingas Kombo Shukuya, you measure my basket, you measure my bodoro, at Napasana Jesu. Because we are aware of our God in Jesus' mighty name.
Verse number 22. And David left his supplies in the hand of the supply keeper, ran to the army, and came and greeted his brothers. Then as he talked with them, there was the champion, the Philistine of Gath, Goliath by name, coming up from the armies of the Philistines, and he spoke according to the same words. So David heard them. And all the men of Israel, when they saw the men, fled from him and were dreadfully afraid.
They fled before the sight of David as well.
Mm.
And were dreadfully afraid.
Yeah.
Pane ma demon kan okuti iwa wakango shika muni ye pamba pako unono shikira mbedroom. Kuti teteva uya wakutono kia mbedroom, wakuto gara mbedroom, wakuto mbo shika kana mkitchen, mumba mako iwewe. Ndati pane madimon ekuti akasvika chero mumba mako iwe unonohwanda mutoileti iwewe. Where is your God, David? I said, where is your God, Saul? Hallelujah. Have you forgotten that your God is the one that parted the Red Sea?
Yes.
Have you forgotten that your God is the one that was crucified on Calvary? The one that rose again? The same one that rose Lazarus from the grave? Have you forgotten your God? Guess how we are in a generator, it's okay, no problem, because my God shall supply electricity also.
Yeah.
I said my God shall supply electricity. That is my God shall supply electricity.
Yes.
Baba Bangu is the owner of oxygen. Inini, I'm in telecommunications. Dine TV, radio, pa TV. Hallelujah. Amen. Because my father owns everything. Mvura, baba wangu ndiye mridzi wayo. What is it that my father does not have? Nothing. So how can you say I'm number 34 in the world? Somewhere else. Because general number 34. Number 34. Unaiziva 3 na 4 iwewe. Upside 43. Dai wakati mboti 14 41 taiti 14. Hallelujah. I am saying my God shall supply my needs according to his riches in glory.
Amen.
Our father owns everything. The stones. Iyo ama yanga kafekwa na Goliath is owned by my father.
Yes.
Apana kana chinu chaunga mbochka akubva nasi. The Lord is my shepherd. I shall lack. He makes me lie down in green pastures. He leads me, he restores me. Though I shall walk through the valley. Ndiyo nyaya David. Yekuti valley. Ndichafamba mwi? Muvali. Goliath ndimo mandinono sangana naye. Asi ndichamurova chete. I shall fear no evil.
Amen.
You make that Lord's Prayer, Psalms 23, but you don't know what it means. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Every day, we are fighting Goliath in our life. Unafanya kushuka pa stage, muna mato kuzea kuti yese muna mato ndakai pura. Izo zunda kuna matira nunzi, kuti baba nunzi, lai zambo rarama. Asi zisa pinde mzimbabwe, rimbo zimbo, hallelujah.
Yes.
God gave you dominion over everything. How have you exercised your prayer on the dominion that God has given you? Wakango batwa ne demon. That's wakango batwa ne demon. Wakango batwa ne demon. David then asks verse 27.
Verse number
and
27.
Says, and 26.
Then David spoke to the man who stood by him saying, what shall be done for the man who kills this Philistine and takes away the reproach from Israel? For who is this uncircumcised Philistine that he should defy the armies of the living God?
Yes, they told David, David, if you kill this man, the king will give you the daughter, and also your whole family will not pay taxi. You live for free in the land of Israel. I want you to notice something. That is a very big present, that my family will live no rental. Water for free, accommodation, transport for free. Ndati mahara, ndati mahara. Pamsoro pe kupiwa mahara ndopiwa mwana wa mbambo. Sumka, come, daughter of the king. Yeah, you come, daughter of the king. Mwana wa mambo. Ndati zonzi ndinopiwa mwana wa mambo ndoramba ini kuenda kunorwa. Ah, ndirikufunza mvunzo. Ndati ndoramba here kunorwa. In dance, in the dopey one, no mambo. That in the ramba, I recommend I could deliver and send a no matiravan. Here, Marakat in Shakupa, no mambo. Ah, the Pindurewe. The Karegara Kukara 9 hours in deliver and send a Marata Rotachan Pama no mambo. Who is this uncircumcised Philistine that wants to defile the army of God? I will go and fight because David knew that behind him would be a beautiful wife, a daughter of Saul. That is a daughter of Saul. Aimona kupiko, angam ziva kupiko mwana wa Saul. When God had given Saul a distressing spirit, David was allowed to become an armor bearer, going into the house of Saul, playing for the king, and always when he's playing, keeping a good eye at the young daughter of the king. Ndati mambo muri kutema nomsoro mirai ndi nyatso kuridzira mambo votanga kusumuka muchitamba sumuka imambo mwana wa mambo achiridza chi Maoko, you may be seated, king. Daughter, remain standing. Hallelujah.
Thank you, Jesus.
So when this example is given, David has gone. He understands he's got bigger and better, beautiful husbands and brothers that are in the war. But no one wants to take this young daughter of Saul. And David becomes a brave young man.
Yes.
I want to teach you the art of war. Ndati, I want to teach you the art of war. Rine manyanga aripu. Imi vanhu veZimbabwe semisinga taure. Ndati rine manyanga ari. Rine manyanga riputirwe. Rume risinganyepe ariro. Ndati rume risingaronyepe ariro.
Rore.
David. David. David anzwa nyaya iyi. Aenda futi tirere 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 kuna mambo tirere 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 mambo tirere 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 tirere. Ochishika kune mwana wa mambo. Do you know that I am a very brave soldier?
Jesus.
I don't use javelins and axes and what I use stones. Baby, what?
What?
I use stones.
What?
Inini, ndiri mufudzi. Ndiri mufudzi wehwai. Mambo, ndiri mufudzi wehwai. Inini ndiri kuhondo, ndichifudza wai. Kwakwa uya shumba, 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 shumba. Ndakaibata nemaoko angu, ndakaibata nemaoko angu, ndakaibata ndakaibvarura muromo, ndakaibvarura marumu. Rume risinganye pari. Ndakaibvarura, ndakaibvarura shumba.
Amen.
Did David too? Mambo ajaira inonzi the normal art of war. Yekuti pano rwiwane pfumo ne pakatwa makaisa hembe makaisa zvese mapfumo ne makano. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Asi David ziso riri pamwana sikana.
Okay.
Zviri nani kufa ndichirwira mwana sikana uyo.
Amen.
Pane kuti munhu atuke baba vangu Ishe Jehovha musiki wedenga nenyika nezvese zviri pasi payo.
Amen.
Are you here?
Oh, yeah.
David. Tirire 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 tirire. Mambo. Last week ndichipfudza wai dza baba vangu. A big bear came. Rakati rinoda kubata hwai imwe chete. Ndakaribata ndakaribvarura futi. Ndakaribvarura 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 ndakaribvarura. Hallelujah.
Amen.
You may be seated. This became a news that became a very surprising news. Because there is no account anywhere in the Bible where David is ripping the lion. It was an art of war. I said an art of war.
Amen.
Same way. Same way. I said same way. Nzira imwe chete yaishandiswa naGoliath kuvhundutsira achituka mwari wangu. Indakangoshandisawo imwe chete iyoyo. The Bible says, let the weak say I am
strong.
That he let the weak say I am
strong.
And let the poor say I am
rich.
Saka sei usingazive nyaya iyoyi. That is say usingazive nyaya iyoyi. Yekuti David kana achitaura kuti ndakabata shumba ndakaibvarura kudai. Aivhundutsira. Ndati aivhundutsira. Nokuti dehwe racho hapana patakamboruona kuti akaenda naro kupire shumba.
Amen.
Dehwe rebhe hapana payakanyorwa kunzi akaenda kunoragidza ani.
Amen.
Iyo shumba yacho. Who is the lion? The lion of the tribe of Judah, Jesus Christ of Nazareth.
Yes.
I said, who's the lion? Who is the bear? The bear, which is the angel of God that fights the battles during the night in the mighty name of Jesus, Michael, the archangel of God. Hallelujah.
Amen.
David is just explaining the splendor of God of Israel, the art of war. And what happens? It remains standing you.
Verse number 35.
Yes.
I went after it.
Yes.
I struck it.
Uh-huh.
And delivered the lamb from its mouth.
Yes.
And when it arose against me.
Yes.
I caught it by its beer.
That's it. Iwe. Wakambona. Munda chibata shumba. Mdevuze shumba iwe. Ndati wakambona kupi. Rumeri singanye pari rore. Ndati rumeri singanye pari rore.
Amen.
Ndati iwakanyeperwa ndosaka wakapinda mumuchato iwowo.
Amen.
Ndati kumuchato iwo wakanyeperwa ndosaka wakapinda.
Amen.
Usina kana kutombobvisirwa sent wakapinda iwe. Ndati wakapinda iwe.
Yes.
Spiritual husband yango taura newe wakapinda iwe.
Thank you Jesus.
Wakanyeperwa wakapinda.
Amen.
Jesus.
Ndati wakanyeperwa wakapinda mumuchato iwewe.
My God.
irori rume risinganyepi iye ndakamunyepera akatopinda mumuchato
yeah
amen
ndati iye iyuyu ndakamunyepera akatopinda mumuchato
amen
kumba kwako akatosara chikwere chemari
kwe 1.5
kumba kwenyu kwasara chikwere che 500 haleluya
ah!
pandakaroora kwangu asara 1.5 ndopandazonobvisa imwe futi haleluya ndati rume risinganyepe hari uri panapa here iwewe ndati uri panapa here iwewe unororeka gore rino unororeka
verse number 36
yes
your servant has killed both lion and bear
your servant David is humbling himself before Saul and David wants to go and fight but he's humbling himself but showing the honor that ndakabata ndakauraya ndakabata ndakaipinj ndakapedza kuidaro ndobva ndafa ndaigocha nyama yacho ndakaidyira ikoko
yes
apana munhu akamboona kana bondo racho kana musoro wacho weshumba ndakabva ndazvicherera pasi ndakazviviga nokuti inini handidi kuti mashipo angu aone kuti pane shumba dzinopfuura nepana
oh my god
rume risinganyepe harirore ndi David ari kuudza mambo mambo otarisa kuti iye ane ami yevarume vakawanda sei asi hapana kana mumwe chete akambobata shumba hapana kana mumwe chete akambouraya be zvakamushungurudza zvakamutambudza zvanzi mazuva akaramba achienda mazuva akaramba achienda kobvunzwa futi David Goliath ari kungoshinyira shinyira arimo mukati mevhali
Verse 36.
Yes.
Your servant has killed both the lion and the bear, and this uncircumcised Philistine will be like one of them, seeing he has defied the armies of the living God.
Yes.
Moreover, David said, the Lord who has delivered me from the power of the lion and from the paw of the bear, he will deliver me from the hand of this Philistine. And Saul said to David, go and the Lord be with you.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Look, listen to Saul. Saul says, you want to fight for me? Go and fight. But let the Lord be with you.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Don't worry about the Philistine. David told Saul,
yes.
Go, I will go and fight him.
Yes.
Hallelujah.
Yes.
Don't be ridiculous. Saul replied, ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
Saul replied,
yes.
There is no way you can fight the Philistine and possibly win. Okay. New scenario. Use my Bible. New scenario here. You want me to represent you in Zimbabwe? As I'm taking a world tour, I'll be representing Zimbabwe wherever I'm going.
Yes.
As an ambassador of City Life Ministries wherever I'm going.
Amen.
As a servant of Jesus Christ from Zimbabwe.
Yes.
The general overseer. Nichisukapa airport. Do not ofunza. Ndini VIP. I'm looking for van vangandi. Rakidze kuti mateksi anokwirwa papi kana kuti vangandiendese kwandiri kuda kuenda haleluya malimo acho anowanika kupi zvonzi mabhakupi ndoti kuzimbabwe
Zimbabwe
kuzimbabwe haleluya ndakati Zimbabwe I know the first word that they say your president said yes I'm his young nephew
yes
I'm his nephew
yes
why not I'm from Zimbabwe ndisekuru wangu I'm his nephew. So I'm a very important person. Hallelujah.
Amen.
Rume risinganyepe hari.
Rore.
Nasungotaura nyaya kurorwa kwako iwewe.
Yes.
David and Goliath.
Amen.
You must become a symbol of greatness in Jesus' mighty name. Let the weak say I'm strong. Let the poor say I'm rich in Jesus' mighty name.
Amen.
Continue.
Verse number 32.
Yes.
Don't worry about this Philistine, David told Saul.
Yes.
I will go fight him.
Mm.
Don't be ridiculous, Saul replied.
Yes.
There is no way you can fight this Philistine and possibly win. You are only a boy and he has been a man of war since your birth.
I know your troubles have been there for a long time. I'm standing here serume rinonyepa kuti urore hallelujah
amen
unorore kakani wewe unochata gore rino uchagara nemurume
amen
watengerwa mubhedha
amen
Jesus hallelujah Yeah. It doesn't matter. Kuti kumba kwenyu apana mkadzi anopinda mumba.
No.
Amen.
Uyu ndichimuroora uyu.